Hi everyone, what's going on? The iCloud Shared Photo Library feature launched in iOS 16.1. Many people are still unfamiliar with this feature. In today's video, I'll show you how to set up an iCloud Shared Library. Let's get started. First thing first, you'll want to make sure you've upgraded to iOS 16.1, or else this feature will not appear on your iPhone. Then head to Settings app. Scroll down until you find the photos on this screen. Tap it. Shared Library. Click Start Setup in the pop-up window. Here you can have up to 5 other people joining this library. Tap Add Participants. You can type in the contact information of the person you want to invite, or select it directly from your contacts. It is worth saying that the person who creates the iCloud Shared Photo Library will be the host, and their iCloud storage space will be used for the shared photos. Then tap Next. Here you can choose what pictures you want to share from your personal library into the shared library. Like all my photos and videos, pictures after a certain date. Or you can manually select. If you have 10,000 photos, which yes, I know is a bit ridiculous. However, due to personal privacy issues, I suggest that manual selection is more suitable for most people. Tap Next. Select whatever you want to move to the new shared library. Add. Before we confirm all of this, we get the chance to preview our selection. In the top right-hand corner of Photos, you can toggle between the new shared library, the old personal library, and a combination of both libraries. When you're done confirming, tap Continue. Then you can invite your friends. Tap it. Your friends will get a text message like this. And from here, there's a link to join the shared library. Here you need to take note that the system of your friend's device must be above iOS 16.1. Otherwise, errors like this one will occur. Tap View. Right now, it's asking what pictures you want to add into this shared one. This is very similar to the previous process of selecting photos. So I just choose Move Photos Later. Tap Join Shared Library. Done. Then, in the Photos app on both devices, you'll see not only your own personal photos, but also any ones that have been added to that shared library. So this is how to set up an iCloud Shared Library. We will then briefly cover a few areas of particular note. Go to the camera app. You can tap the icon that looks like two people to swap between automatic uploading to the shared library and your personal library. Go to Photos app to swap from your main iCloud photo library to your shared iCloud photo library. You can tap on the icon in the upper right of the library view in the Photos app. Also, you should know that each person invited to participate in an iCloud shared photo library can add, edit, caption, favorite, and delete photos. Just as if it were their own photo library, there are no limitations. If you wanted to delete a shared library, go to Settings. Photos. Shared Library. Delete Shared Library. However, if you have too many photos and not enough storage, I suggest you can backup your data. For this, you can use iCareFone to backup your data. Using unshare iCareFone is the new way to backup all your data to PC. And it also supports backup of all data type. Very fast, efficient, especially free. Okay, here is today's tutorial. Don't forget to give us a thumbs up if you like our videos. Stay tuned for our next video.